Here we have a picture of a cankerworm suspended by a strand of its silk. And it is trying to climb up it right now so it can get to the leaf and start feeding again. And you can see some of the damage that it's done to the leaves. Not just that one, but others that are on here.